probably the first thing I'd approach if I was president would be the employment situation. You know, try to somehow find a way for everybody to have a job and enjoy it. And, you know, I think that would lead to solving a lot of other problems.